if you're a child, you are more than welcome to have this very special VIP seating. So if there are any kids in the house who can't see and they don't want to sit on mom and dad's shoulders, then more than welcome to sit up here. Are there any kids around who'd like to sit up front? And we have some pretty fun surprises for you all tonight. Next to me is my fabulous director of the gallery, Kristen Rivas.
Hi everyone. Thank you guys so much for coming. This is our favorite night of the year. It is such an honor to see JD paint, and we thank you so much for coming. Averly, thank you. This is my daughter. Thank you guys for coming. If anybody, when you walked in, there was raffle tickets. If you did not get a raffle ticket, please make sure to grab one. We are giving away some fabulous things tonight. One of JD's Zen acrylics, also a few of his limited edition XOXO prints, and a few of his amazing books that we actually released last year. These books really showcase so much of his work, and we put so much hard work into doing his book, and it's just, it's amazing. So get your raffle tickets at the front.
Yes, and if you do have a raffle ticket, we will be doing it towards the end of the night. You must be present to, if you win, if you're one of the lucky winners, you have to be here to take home your raffle ticket. But another very exciting thing for tonight, we have a very special person here from Miami. So yes, you get to see JD paint live, but if you've made your way around the gallery, you may have gone into our digital Apollo system, where you will see an original JD Miller who is very excitingly doing a collaboration with Automobili Lamborghini.
Yes, so they are actually, Juan is here, so if you see a guy named Juan running around, he is with Automobili Lamborghini Kitchens. I see him over there.
Yes, he's waving his hand. Hello Juan, nice to see you.
So we are going to have some really exciting things happening this year, partnering with them. They may be redoing the entire room in the finishes that Automobili Lamborghini Kitchens uses. And so make sure to pop in there. JD also did a few paintings based on the Huracan STO, so make sure to check that out.
You guys, are you ready for tonight? Are you ready to see JD Miller paint live? Yay! Okay, so I think without further ado, we'll welcome the star of the show onto the stage, JD Miller.
For our director and assistant director. Yeah, I'll tell you what, it takes a village to put on a show like this. We actually started preparing about 4 weeks ago. And man, it's good to see everybody here. Welcome. For those of you that have been before, welcome back. For those that are new to the experience, have fun tonight. This should be a great time. You know, I feel very fortunate to be able to create things that make people happy for my living, and to also be in a beautiful gallery that works with other artists that do the same thing. A couple of things. The girls mentioned the Lamborghini promotion. That is so fun to hook up with Lamborghini. So they're actually doing a line of custom kitchens based on their designs. So I did one, a couple of paintings, and you can check it out in the room there, to just kind of get things kicked off. But the thing that I like about those cars is they look like they're going about 300 miles an hour when they're just sitting there. So that's kind of the goal with that. While you're here, I'd like to point out in our gallery, some of the artists, while I'm painting, feel free to wander around. We've got David Yarrow in the far gallery over there. He's just taken the world by storm. Got Tyler Shields in this room. We've got Leah Fisher. Leah, I see you right there. Leah's work is back toward the theater. Yes. Looks fantastic. You are just killing it. So proud of you. And I'd like to thank a few people personally, too, before we get started. I'm going to paint here in just a second. But first of all, I'd like to welcome my family, my dad, Jack Miller, Mayor Miller, 93 and still kicking it. You're my guy. Not kicking it, but kicking, you know what I'm saying. Poor choice of words. Yes. Anyway, glad to have you here, Dad. And my new in-laws, Monica and Kennedy. Yes, my mother-in-law and sister-in-law. And our good friend, Jim Parks. Jim has been my biggest and greatest collector for now for almost 15 years. And Jim, thank you for welcoming us all into your family. Also, kind of a cool thing, a couple of my friends, Marty at JKC, when I was in radio, I saw some of the K-Love people here earlier. You guys, did we have fun when we were on radio? Yeah, good to have you here. It's full circle. And four years ago, you guys remember 2020? Anybody remember 2020? So on Valentine's of 2020, I didn't know it at the time, but this beautiful woman had come to my show, my Valentine show, because someone invited her, and she saw me perform, and for whatever reason thought I was pretty cool. Well, fast forward 6 months later, COVID hits, we all get shut down. So what we did here, we wanted to do something to kind of keep the energy alive, so we started doing these live shows, sort of under the radar, but from my studio called Reflection Fridays. And the only place that was open, like 5 months into it, was the Virgin Hotel. And so after we do the show, we go over there and have a drink, and this beautiful young lady came walking up to me, and I thought, she wants to talk to me? And she goes, well, I saw you at your Valentine's show in February, and I just have one question. And I said, okay, what is it? She said, how do you get your paint so thick? And of course, smart ass that I am, I said, well, it's magic. Let me tell you about it. And now, this is almost 4 years later, 3 months ago, we got married. So, Alexis Michelle Miller, little did you know how long the answer to that question would be, but you're still here, and I'm so grateful, and just really grateful to be here. I also want to thank my good friend Bruce McChan and McChan Floors. How about the arrangement this year? I think I got some good color to work with. Bruce had triple bypass surgery this last week, but his team still got it done. So Bruce, if you're watching on the show. And one more shout out. We're broadcasting live on YouTube, and we've got a good friend and collector that couldn't make it. His name's Don Rakestraw. And Don, we are coming to see you during Cherry Blossom. He lives in Washington, D.C., and every year he says, you gotta see the cherry blossoms. And so Alexis and I are going out there in April. We're gonna finally see it, and I'm gonna paint a series of paintings based on our very famous Washington, D.C. cherry blossoms. So, do you guys wanna, I mean, this is the hard part. The easy part's coming up. Should I paint? I have to tell you, I love doing this. I mean, I really do. I love being able to create works of art, but getting on a stage, tonight is special because I am a reflectionist. And that's the school of art that I founded, and what it's based on is the law of attraction. that what we put out, what energy we put out as human beings, guess what? It's reflected back by the universe. And so myself and the artists like Leah and our other great artists that work in this, we try to, when we go into the studio, focus on the higher vibrations. Joy, love, gratitude. Let's face it, guys. The world, there's a lot going on that's not pretty right now in the world. And there's some divisiveness, even in our country. But I have to tell you, I've been fortunate now to start to travel the world, and we live in the best country to be in, okay? So no matter what party you're from, what your beliefs are, I think fundamentally we all really should be grateful to be living right here. And so tonight, this performance is about love. And I want all of you guys to just give me some love, okay? And then what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna give some love to this canvas and we'll see what happens. I have 71 minutes of music tonight. At the end, I will finish. And one more thing. We have a couple of the songs. You'll hear tonight a song by Incubus. A lot of you guys are too young, but Incubus was a huge band. And when I was learning to paint, man, I wore their first album out on a cassette. You don't even know what those are anymore, but I literally wore it out. So Brandon Boyd, the lead singer of Incubus, is going to be here for his second show, March 9th. So mark it on your calendars. Now here's the thing. Watch our social media, because when we just announced it, we sold out the first show within 2 hours. So what we have done, Brandon has agreed to come back the night before, March 8th on the Friday. And so watch our social media, because we're going to announce that show, and the first people that sign up will have an opportunity to come see Brandon, okay? As good as he is as a music artist, his visual art is equally powerful. So I wanted to give him a shout out, okay? And then the end of the night, I happen to have been at music. The last song of the night is by my band, Reflection Theory. Again, based on the law of attraction. And I just want to tell you guys, it's a freaking honor to be here. All right. And by the way, if there are any more kids, normally, where are the kids tonight? There we are, there you are. If any older kids want to come up front, you're welcome. But thank you guys for being here. Shall we get started? All right, let's do it.
Thank you. She lay down on the couch. Was it over? I'm gonna make you mine. Thank you.
glad. That's right. Oh yeah, I'm feeling it. Here we go. Just the two of us. Thinking about my bride.
Thank you. person that I've been lately, and you won't be. Stay here at this sun, watch as the storm blows through. I need you. Yeah.
Well, what do you think? Got some color in there this year. I see one thing I want to add right here. One little clean knife. Bring that orange down. Okay. All right, there you go, guys. Am I tired? No. Are you tired? You are tired? I don't blame you. Oh, man. Yeah, that's some happy color, I think. The way I'm feeling. Yeah, well, okay, so what we're gonna do, if we could get Grace Cooper up here and Jane up to the stage, we promised we'd do a few giveaways, okay? Can we do that? Just take a few minutes. Once again, I do wanna thank you guys for being here tonight. It is such an honor to do what I do. Come on up here, Grace. I'm going to dedicate this to my new bride, Alexis. Thank you for putting up with me. That's how I get my paint so big. Right there. All right, so I'm going to wipe my hands off just a little bit. Is Jaina here? Where's Jaina? Come on up, Jaina. Jaina's the newest addition to our SLG team, yes. Came here from Chicago. Whoa! Oh, poor baby. Are you okay? Whoa! Those are nice heels. It's all fun and games till someone gets hurt. Yeah. All right, so, what we're going to do, you guys have your tickets? Okay, we're going to run through these because you have to be here to win, all right? Jaina, will you pick the first one, please?
Zero, zero, zero,
9279. 0009279. Anybody? No one? Yeah. Well, where? Yeah. All right, so what we'll do is we'll get your, how are we doing this? How do we keep track of it? This is the book, yes. This is for the book. All right, so just go to your front desk, but it's the honor system, tell them you want a book. Get it, and if you like, I'd be glad to autograph it for you before we leave. All right, let's do another book. Go ahead. My hands are covered. I'm dangerous.
0009259.
9259 are the last numbers. Anybody? Holler out. Let's try another one. We're stacking them deep and selling them cheap.
Last four numbers are 9205.
9205. Anybody? No? Okay. Okay, not here. Let's go.
9186.
9186. Okay, next we're going to give away one of my limited edition prints. There's one by the front, you can see it. They are framed. They're not great frames, they're IKEA. You know, the values in the print, okay? But this is one of the XOXO prints. Let's try.
9169.
9169. Got a winner? Right up front. XO over the front. Tell them you want an XO, XO print. Okay, you can take it with you tonight. Okay, let's do another one. Okay, yeah, dig in there. Okay.
9260.
9260.
Right here.
Where? Okay, you win. You win a print. Go to the front, you get an XOXO print. Let's dig in there. Dig down in the bottom of the area here. Look at that. We got Mr. Sturman up there. All right, Jana. Who's feeling lucky?
9379.
Where? No? Yes? Yes? Where? Yes? Right here. Okay. Sorry. You go to the front desk. You get an XOXO print. Okay? Just tell them up front. They're going to give it to you to take with you. Oh, good. Yay. All right, let's do one more print. Then we're going to do the end. It's going to be one of my original acrylics. So here we go. This is another print.
9372.
9372. Any winners? Shout out. We're going to keep moving. It's Valentine's. Okay, next. When they're starting out. Okay, here we go.
9122.
9122. Right there? Yay! Okay. Tell them up front, you get an XOXO print, and they'll give it to you. Take it home with you. Alright, and last but not least, we're going to give away one of my acrylics. We're going to have it up here, but it's at the front desk. It's one of the originals. It's on paper. It's framed very nicely by Mary Beltry Framing. And who's going to win that, girls? See who gets it. Somebody very lucky and very special. Here we go. Final giveaway of the night.
9294.
9294. Anybody? Not here. Okay, let's go. We ain't messing around. Here we go. 9009. 9009. Okay. Go to the front desk and tell them you won the original acrylic. The last one. Hey, you guys, did you have fun tonight? I know that I did. I'm just so grateful to be here. And this is our 9th year. Next year is number 10. So we'll have to do something. We'll give away something really special next year. All right, guys. Happy Valentine's Day. Drive safe. You kids are amazing. Thank you for being here. All right, guys. Have fun. The bar is still open. We're here till 9 o'clock. Love you.